911, what are you reporting? Sorry, did you say, something bad?
Yes, ma'am, something bad happened. God, she's bleeding.
Where is she bleeding from?
Good morning, Marilyn. I am in Claridge, the host of our annual July 4th party.
Oh my God.
This is the CDC.
We're in the middle of some kind of viral outbreak. It's eating their organs, intestines, liver, it goes for kidneys.
There's something wrong with the water.
This stuff has chemical steroid in it.
Hey, we got a situation over the 911 call center, and the system's about to go down. We're just overloaded with calls.
Stephanie, you're not answering your phone. I do not want you to get off that boat.
I'm just trying to figure out what's going on. I know they shut down all the roads going into Claridge. Now I'm flying over the water here, and, well, there's just dead fish everywhere.
That's so big, I don't think he fits in this boat.
Have you ever seen anything like that?
Never seen nothing like that.
What the heck is that?
Son of a big fish!
You don't just shut down the Eastern Seaboard without approval from a higher authority.
As you can see here, we have these parasites.
Oh my God.
Isopods eating right through the fish's tongue.
There's something really wrong. Help me.
It's eating them from the inside.
Dispatch. There's bodies everywhere.
Do you hear that?
We could easily be looking at a new form evolve.
Go away!
I'm gonna show the world what happened here. If you find this tape, just please get it out.
We're gonna be okay.